decimal. Decimal means if a number we represent as a part of the tens, part of the multiples of 100, part of the multiples of 1000, we known as the decimal. Actually, previously we studied when we divide the number from another number, we are consider the balance, we record the balance amount as a remainder. But in grade 6, we are studying when we divide in a number, actually there is no remainder, right? Actually there is no remainder because the remainder should be converted to decimals. This remainder should be converted to decimal. Especially see here, right? This is a figure with 10 columns. With 10 columns. We colored the one column of here. We colored the one column of here, right? It is a, right? 1 upon 10. According to fraction, you know that, right? The denominator is a large quantity, numerator is the dark quantity, dark shaded quantity. Therefore, 1 upon 10. The meaning of this, the 10 should be divided by, so 1 should be divided by 10. 1 should be divided by 10. Right. Now, I am going to explain that furthermore. In the grade 6, we are studying to decimal, by multiples of 10, multiples of 100, multiples of 1000. See here. 1 upon 10 equal 0.1. As a decimal, 0.1. 1 upon 100 equal 0.01. Right. 1 upon 1000 equal 0.001. දැන් බලන්න පුතේ. හරියටම බෙදෙන්නේ නැති අංකයක්. හරියටම බෙදෙන්නේ නැති අංකයක්. 10ෙන් බෙදුවොත් එයාට දශම ස්ථාන එකක් එනවා. Decimal, one decimal place. If we are divide by a number, a 10, right? There is a one decimal place. මේ decimal place ගන්න සමාන වෙන්නේ කොච්චරකටද? When we divide by 1 by 100, two decimal places are there. 1 divided by 1000, three decimal places are there. එනං අංකයක් 10ෙන් බෙදුවොත් දශම ස්ථාන එකකුත් අංකයක් 100ෙන් බෙදුවොත් දශම ස්ථාන දෙකකුත් අංකයක් 1000ෙන් බෙදුවොත් දශම ස්ථාන තුනකුත් වෙනවා. As well as in the, how we read the decimal place, decimal numbers. Next we want to know that how we read the decimal numbers. කොහොමද අපි කියන්නේ? I write a number in here, 10 point, memory, you know, we call that 10.5. We known as this decimal is this dot decimal point, 10.5. See here, 0.1. 0.001 0.0001 0.0001 0.1 0.0001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0.001 0 when we telling the decimal, right? The decimal numbers we are not read like this. 1.25. We call 1.25, not we are not telling 1.25. අපි කියන්නේ 1.25 එහෙම කියන්නේ. This digit should be tell separately. මේ digits වෙන වෙනම separately අපි කියන්න ඕනේ. Digits වෙන වෙනම අපි separately කියන්න ඕනේ. Separately කියන්න ඕනේ. එහෙනම් right. Okay. Right now this. Right now this example. හරි. Under this your name. මේ ලියලා ඉවර note එකට යටින් හරි ඔයාලා ගන්න මෙන්න මේ note එක. Now we are going to study that how we read a decimal, how we write a decimal in the word, right? Previously I explained that first we want to read the whole number 1. The whole number is 1. Next, right in here 1. This is a point place. 1.25. 1.25. Don't read 25. You want to read it digit by digit, right? Digit by digit. 1.25. 1.25. 1.25. Next one, right? Next one. See here. We call, we read like 10.01. Next one, 3.1. Next one, 18.012. Next one, 12.56. Next one, 12.56. 20.01. How we write it? 20.01. 13.56. 13.56. 13.56. Next one, 13.56. 5.62. Next one, 100.101. 100.101. Last one, 70.13. Yes, now we are going to discuss the another subtopic related to the decimal, fractions into decimal. But in grade 6, we are discuss fraction. We are discuss the fraction related to the denominator 10, 100 and 1000. Denominator, you know that, no? This is the numerator. This is the denominator. This is the denominator, right? This is the numerator. In the grade 6, we are discuss only fractions into decimals, special denominators 10, 100, and 1000. Right now, first rule is, if the denominator is 10, if the denominator is 10, if the denominator is 10, only one decimal place. If the denominator is 10, there are only one decimal place. They are only one decimal place. It's a first rule. If the denominator is 10, they are only one decimal place. They are only one decimal place. They are only one decimal place. Right. Example, 15 upon 10. 15 upon 10. Right? 15 upon 10. 1.5. Because we have put only one decimal place. One decimal place. මෙයාට පුතේ අපි කියන්නේ හැම වෙලේම 1 decimal place එකක්. උඩ තියෙන number එකට 1 decimal place එකක් තියෙනවා. 1 decimal place එකක් තියෙනවා. Next one. 12 upon 10. We want to separate one decimal place. This fraction, when we convert to decimal, it's 1.2. Because always we want to put in the one decimal place. Next one. 121 upon 10. 121 upon 10. See here. One decimal place should be there. 12.1. Number එකක් 10න් බෙදනකොට 1 decimal place එකයි. පුතේ ඔයාලා කරන්න ඕනේ. දකුණු අත පැත්තේ ඉඳන් වම් අත පැත්තට මෙන්න මෙයාට 1 decimal place එකක් දෙනවා. මේ බලන්න. 15 1.5 වෙනවා. 12 1.2 වෙනවා. 121 12.1 වෙනවා. 3 upon 10. We want to put the one decimal place. 3 tibba, decimal place tibba. Ilakkamak nathi hinda issarata 0 damma. Ilakkamak nathi hinda 0 damma. Mokada, when we divide by 10, if the denominator is 10, the always the decimal value, the one decimal place. Only one decimal place in always. Right. Next putte, second one. If the denominator is 100, there are only two decimal place. See here, 150 upon 100. Right. Now we want to put two decimal place. Therefore, 1.50. Therefore, 1.50 as a decimal value. Next, 75 upon 100. 75 upon 100. Two decimal place should be there. Therefore, 0.75. 0.75. Two decimal place. අපි ඉස්සරහින් 0 එකක් තිබ්බා. Numbers තුනක් නැතුවම හරි. Numbers තුනක් නැතුවම අපි තිබ්බා number 2යි තියෙන්නේ. ඒ දෙක ගන්න ඕනේ decimal විදියට. අරගෙන අපි තිබ්බා. Right. See here. හරි. Two numbers තියෙනවා. If it is one numbers, 3 divided by otherwise 3 upon 100. දැන් පුතේ be careful. Listening to clearly me. Be careful. Listening to clearly me. Right. We want to two decimal places, no? Yes. We want to two decimal places. But only one number in here. We want to two decimal places. But one number in here. The fraction is 3 upon 10. 3 upon 100. කොහොමද අපි two decimal places සදාගන්නේ? ලියන්න 3 මෙතනින්. Our decimal places එකක් ඕනේ අපිට. We want another decimal place. 0 එකක් දාගන්න ඉස්සරහයි. කොහෙන්ද දාන්නේ? In front of the number. ඉස්සරහයි. In front of the number. And now 2 decimal places are okay. 2 decimal places are okay. Put the 0 in front of the decimal place. Right? It is be careful when there is a one number. Our denominator is a 1 digit. Numerator is a 1 digit. See here. 7 upon 100. 7 upon 100. We want to 2 decimal place. Therefore, 7 0 point again 0. Right? Again 0. අංක දෙකක් නැත්තම් එක අංකයක් කියලා එතන ඉඳන් වලත පැත්තට ඕන ගන්න බිංදු දා ගන්නවා. හරි. අපි අබකස් එකේ කරනකොට තව තේරෙයි. Right. Okay. Write down this example please. Third rule is if the denominator is 1000. If the denominator is 1000, there are only 3 decimal places. There are only 3 decimal places. You want to write this. Third one, if the denominator is 100, there are only 3 decimal places. There are only 3 decimal places. Right. Example. See here. Example. First one. 1233 upon 1000. 1233 upon 1000. See here, 1 point. We want to put the 3 decimal places. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3, 3. Right? 2, 3, 3. Next one. 536 upon 1000. 536 upon 1000. You know that? We want to put the 3 decimal place. Therefore, 0.536. 0. Memoranda, ekai dekai tunai. Tundere meyata genalla api decimal place ekak thiyenawa. Tundere meyata genalla yarala decimal place ekak thiyenawa. Madi issarada api 0 ekak dala. Right? Balamu api two numbers uno. Right? 27 upon 1000. 27 upon 1000. Right. I will take this to here. 27 upon 1000. 27 upon 1000. 27 upon 1000. We want to 3 decimal place. Therefore, 0. We want to put another 0 in front of the 27. This is the Israel Tau Bindu Abdala 027 Lero. 027 Lero. Right? 027 Lero. Right. Right. Another example. 6 upon 1000. 6 upon 1000. If there is a one number as a numerator, there should be a 3 decimal places. එකින් අපි 0. කියලා එක ඉලක්කමයි තියන්නේ. එයාට ඉස්සරහින් මදි ටිකට දාගන්නවා අපි 0.006 කියලා. Right? If the denominator is 1000, if the denominator is 1000, right? If the denominator is 1000, there are only 3 decimal places. What is the answer for fifth one? 1.63. 1.63, because denominator is 100. If the denominator is 100, should be 2 decimal place. If the denominator is 10, should be 1 decimal place. If the denominator is 1000, should be 3 decimal place. Therefore, the answer for the fourth one, 0.9, because 1 decimal place should be there. In question number 7, the answer is 0.39, because the denominator is 100, there should be a 2 decimal place, as well as 81, 0.26, because should be 2 decimal place. Next, if the denominator is 1000, it should be a 3 decimal places. Therefore, 72, 0. We are put the additional 0 in front of the 72, 0.072. Next, 2569 upon 1000. 2.569. Yes, 2.569. 865 upon 1000, 0.865. That is the summary is, if the denominator is, should be a one decimal place, if the denominator is 100, it should be a two decimal place. If the denominator is 1000, it should be a three decimal place, right? Only 10, 100 and 1000 we are discussing in the grade 6.